the intensity of curling is more. So we can see the leaves curled so much that even we cannot find the place for sunlight to fall on the leaf for photosynthetic activity. So the leaves become elongated and flowers will get dropped, the plant size will get reduced and the branches get narrow, the leaves turn brown in color as well.